another massive fire tonight to tell you about. This is a live look right now at Federal Way. This is on 4th Place South. Look at the presence there from fire crews, and you can see the smoke just climbing into the nighttime sky as crews are trying to deal with this huge blaze. At this point, it is a two-alarm fire, we're being told. Firefighters are being called in from Auburn just to help out. Now, we have a crew on the way that will join us live pretty soon, and as soon as they arrive, we're going to bring you a live report.